Hello everyone, in my today's video I am going to tell you how to change the screen display minimum width in any Samsung Android device. So if in any Samsung phone, if you want to change the screen display minimum width, I will tell you how you can do it. Now what you have to do is to follow all the steps, watch complete video, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch the video.